Hi guys, today I will show you how you can make the pesto sauce. For pesto sauce, this is all the ingredient: is basil leaves, fresh basil leaves, salt, pepper, sweet paprika, and this almonds, roasted almond slice. Instead of almond and slice, you can use pine seeds also, and this parmesana cheese and olive oil. This all the ingredient you have to keep in your mind. This is all ingredient we use in to make the pesto sauce. Okay, all this ingredient together mix, then we put in this the grinder and we grind. But remind, this we use only this leaves to make the pesto sauce. Only this one stem we don't use, this throw, but this leaves we use. You can see in this pitch, see. So now I am putting all item together and I will mix. When I will mix finish, then I will show you how this will be texture and how this will be color. So this all the ingredient you have to keep in your mind. See, so if you have any query, you can ask me. Now I am starting to make all this ingredient together and we'll put in this grinder and we'll mix. Then after I will show you how you this will be texture and this will be text will be good for you. Okay, so let's start. So this is definitely our pesto sauce ready. You can see in this video, this ready, this texture you can see. I will show you the texture and also this mixture. See, very good taste and also very good texture. Like this should be pesto sauce. Okay, so I hope you understood now how you can make the pesto sauce. If you have any query regarding this, please comment in comment box. If you are new on this channel, so please click on this red subscribe button, and if you like this video, please like and share to another also, because if anyone want to make pesto sauce, he can make by themselves. So I hope you understood now. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.